I am going to give you some ways to reduce the stigma of mental health. So firstly, I'd like you to, you know, let people know that you have more likely to have loved ones who have mental illness. Many people in the world have mental illness. It's not something for geniuses or special people. It's something that a lot of people have, actually. And another way you can reduce the stigma of mental illness is by changing your words around, changing the way you talk about mental health. Like, say you say something like, "Oh, that's so crazy," maybe don't say that, or, "Oh, you're so retarded," or that's not a good way to help us. So you gotta change the way you talk and not say things like that person needs serious mental help because they think this way. Don't talk like that, you know? So you wanna just know your facts and educate people and talk differently, talk inclusively about this.